Researchers at the University of Minnesota have been taking a close look at the salt in Minnesota's freshwater bodies.
Analyzed the data for the past 22 years and saw that the concentrations have been increasing over that time period, and following a similar pattern to how much road salt is being applied.
350,000 tons of salt are applied to Twin Cities roads every year, and according to researchers at the St. Anthony Falls Laboratory, 70% of that salt stays in our waterways.
Nobody has asked the question where this salt ultimately goes after the winter season is over, and our study has been concerned with that question in particular.
Professor Heinz Stefan says salt buildup has been a problem in smaller bodies of water for quite some time. What's alarming about this new study is that it shows increasing salt levels in 39 different metro area lakes. But this is Minnesota, and we do have snow and ice to deal with at least 5 months out of the year, which is why part of the U of M study also focuses on how to fix the problem and keep the roads safe.
Number one, a more judicious application of road salt.
Stefan says training plow drivers to get the most out of the salt they apply is working in at least one case. At the U of M, road crews have cut their salt usage by 41%. Not only is this better for the environment, but the move has saved the U $50,000 in the 2 years since the salt training began. On the flip side, not cutting back now could lead to water problems in the future, which Stefan says would not come with an easy fix.
Because once you have very saline groundwater, it's hard to imagine how you would remedy this at a reasonable cost.
For the University of Minnesota, I'm Justin Ware.